Each of those tick marks behind my torch is 1/32nd of an inch. On this regular mild steel, you can see that my tungsten to work distance, or my arc length as we call it, is about 1/16th of an inch. And that allows me to pinpoint the arc and puts less heat down into the part. This is 5052 aluminum, and now you can see my arc length is longer than it was on the steel. I'm hovering around 3/32nd of an inch to 1/8th of an inch away from the workpiece, and this is mostly because as you're adding filler into the aluminum, the puddle crowns up really high, and you don't want it crowning up into your tungsten, and you can get away with a little bit longer on aluminum. So this is the speed that I like to weld aluminum at. I usually slow down in my videos so that you can see exactly what I'm doing, but in this one I figured I'd show you at normal full speed. My travel speed is 11.25 inches per minute. If you're curious how fast you should be welding material, you can just go on Miller Weld Calculator, and then you enter in that you're welding with TIG or MIG, whatever, your material, your thickness, and the type of weld joint you'll do, and it'll spit you out a really good estimate.